it's useless.
I'm working on fine.
Penny X.
Hello, Hawks. Welcome back to this week's edition of OETV. Man, it feels so good to be back, doesn't it?
Man, it sure does.
Today, softball will have their varsity doubleheader against Blue Valley West and St. Thomas Aquinas at CBAC.
Also in action today, the 12-1 baseball team will be traveling to Mill Valley to take on the Jaguars.
Tomorrow, track and field will be competing against Liberty High School.
On Saturday, softball will be in action against when they take on Olathe Northwest at ODAC.
Wait, did you say the baseball team was off to a 12-1 start? Damn, that's hot.
I sure did. And speaking of hot stuff, Nathan and CJ attempted to see how much they knew about the fellow OETV members in the first ever Blazing Trivia Challenge.
Hello and welcome to the OETV Blazing Trivia Challenge. I am your host, Finnegan Grondahl, and I am with our contestants today, Nathan and CJ.
Udonis Haslam.
Today, I will be reading questions in first person, and Nathan and CJ will have to guess which member of OETV wrote that statement. If they get it wrong, they have to eat a blazing wing from Buffalo Wild Wings. My favorite college basketball team is KU.
That's so helpful.
Looking at the people in this room.
Okay. Camera.
We're both wrong, aren't we?
Both of you were incorrect. That was written by Caitlin Tubia.
Good one.
What?
That's funny.
What?
All right.
Why would a Kansas State come in and write that?
Cause it's trying to trick us.
She
wants us to eat a wing.
Yeah,
all right. Cheers. 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 Make sure all taste buds got it. This sucks.
No, that's not good. Oh my god. Oh my god. Next question.
A few moments later.
Shut up. I don't care. I want the pie.
I'm not winning at anything right now.
Looks terrible. All right, let's get a move on.
No.
You guys should get this one. This is an
Thank you for watching OETV Blazing Trivia.
That was disgusting. Oh, what's that one word I'm thinking of? I don't know what it is. Maybe Tim and Joy could help us with the new segment, Word of the Day.
I'm Joey Taylor, and we're gonna find out if people know the Word of the Day today. So we're doing the Word of the Day. The Word of the Day today is aegis. It's aegis.
Yeah.
I'm not going to tell you the definition, but you're going to have to figure it out. So in your opinion, who's the most aegis person you know? It could be a celebrity, could be your friends, could be someone from another school. Actually, no, we'll do Easter celebrities.
I don't know much. Can we do
him?
Dustin. Yeah, Dustin.
He's the most aegis?
He's aegis.
All right, so the definition of aegis is the power to control someone or something. Aegis.
What is that?
What does that mean?
That's for you guys to decide. So in your opinion, who's the most aegis guy you know? Or girl?
How do you spell it?
A-E-G-I-S.
Yeah, answer that.
You first, and then him, and then I'll tell you what it means.
I think the most... How do I say it?
Aegis? Aegis, yeah.
I think the most aegis girl is Anissa Miguel.
Okay. What about you? Guy
most,
or girl?
A most aegis.
It could be a celebrity, it could be anyone from here.
I'm gonna say like Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift. Alright. The definition of aegis is the power to control or like influence someone.
Oh, so Taylor Swift.
So you kinda Taylor were Swift right. He kinda was right. So thank you.
Right,
thank
yeah.
you. Yeah. Alright, well apparently no one knew the word of the day today, but hopefully we can do better next week. See you guys then.
Jordan.
Yeah, Ali?
What rhymes with the word of the day?
Word of the day. Fish fillet?
No, Jordan. NCAA.
Oh, right. Let's kick it to DJ and Brody, who are wrapping up their final thoughts on this year's NCAA March Madness.
All right, guys, we're just back here to say congrats to UConn.
Yup, biggest point differential in tournament history throughout the tournament.
Yeah, we might not have gotten many of our picks right this March Madness, but we had fun with y'all. And congrats, UConn. Go Huskies.
Congrats to everybody that picked correctly as well.
Yeah, good job, y'all.
Man, Purdue should have won, honestly.
Right, that game was a joke.
Speaking of jokes, let's send out OETV's rookie reporter making his debut, Bill, with Dad Jokes with Bill.
Who am I here with?
Jaden. All right, what's your best dad joke?
Why did a camel have three humps?
Why?
Because she was pregnant.
Who am I here with?
Pete Izzo.
What's your best dad joke?
What do you call a fake noodle?
What?
An impasta.
What am I here with?
I'm Jaden Brown.
What's the best dad joke?
All right. What do you call a pig that does karate?
What?
Pork chops.
What am I here with?
At the real Mr. Gunn.
All right. What's the best dad joke?
Why didn't the skeleton climb the mountain?
Why?
It didn't have any guts.
All right, who am I here with?
Demetrius Allen Jr.
What's your best dad joke?
Why did Shakespeare write in pen?
Why?
Because pencils were too confusing. He couldn't choose between to be or not to be.
Who am I here with?
Ray.
What's your best dad joke?
What days are the strongest?
What days?
Saturday and Sundays. The rest were weekdays.
This is Bill with the best dad joke segment. And my dad joke is, why can't leopards hide? Because they're always spotted.
You know what funny jokes make me want to do?
What?
They make me want to go for a run.
Okay. Anyways, here's DJ and Brody with another segment, Random Racing.
What's up, Hawks? In honor of track season, we're going to see who has some hidden speed in some hallway races.
Alright, I'm Trevor Widener. I'm a junior, and I'm gonna smoke them.
I'm Abby Herman, and I'm definitely not gonna win.
I'm Megan Hessler, and I am not gonna win.
Okay. On your marks, get set, go.
My name is Callie Kennedy, and I think I'm probably gonna lose.
My name is Jack Cornell, and I think I'm going to win.
All right, on your mark, get set, go!
What's up? I'm Jack Huntsman, and I think I'm going to get second place.
I'm Derek, and I'm going to get first place.
I'm Evan, and I'm going to get second place.
On your mark, get set, go!
My name is Zach Kummerkaus, and I think I'm going to win the race.
My name is Adam Glass, and I know I'm going to win the race.
I'm Bando. I'm going to win.
Well, Hawks, that does it for this edition of OETV.
Seniors, our days are numbered, so please enjoy them and be safe. And as always, I'm Jordan.
I'm Ollie.
And that's all, folks.